Alright guys, this is gonna be a very quick and easy way of getting rid of tiling and repeating textures inside of Blender. If you have ever done a scene like a big field and you apply a texture to it, you have probably seen this behavior before. You can see that it repeats indefinitely here. Here, and it just goes on forever, right? So let's say that the left one is our base texture. We go on the internet and find another free PBR texture that looks very close to it or somewhat similar, and we just combine the two in the shade editor. And if we take a look here, we have the texture 1, our base texture, and the texture 2, the one that looks somewhat similar. And we mix them via the mix shader, and in the factor we have a noise texture that controls the amount of masking between the two. So if I zoom out here, we can see that texture 1 looks very bad, texture 2 looks even worse, and texture 3 looks really nice. There's no way to see that it actually repeats anywhere. And using this method, you can actually combine several textures, like 5, 6, or 10 if you're on that level. So I did another one where I added a third layer. And it looks quite decent, and it's very hard to see any repeating at all, really. So you have base, base 2, combine the two, and the three combined together. Easy, right?